White sighting already closing one beach this week.
And if you see a shark, get the hell out of there. Weather